telling you, Carlos. Just give me a little bit more time to work on him and I'll have the bar up and running by the end of the month. Yeah. Listen, I've got to go. I'll speak to you soon. Ciao.
Thought you were going to bed.
Oh, couldn't sleep. What's your excuse?
Oh, there was a bit of a drama here before. I just came down to see if any of the staff could tell me anything about it.
Oh, you own this place?
Yeah, the whole complex. But listen, I was thinking about your request earlier. Look, I may not remember everything about us, but I do know that I genuinely liked you. And I don't understand why I left you high and dry. And I also know what it's like to have your heart broken and your dreams crushed and have to start all over again from scratch. So, you know, for those reasons, I've decided to help you with your bar.
Oh, Paul, thank you so much.
All right, well, listen, I gotta go, so we'll talk tomorrow, eh?
Thank you. Same again.
Excuse me.
Can I help you?
Yeah, I was here earlier for a bucks party and I left my jacket.
Oh, not the groom, I hope.
No, not this time round.
Maybe next time you have to bring your party to my new bar.
Oh, where is it?
Not sure yet, but I think there's room around here for a little hole in the wall with a great atmosphere.
Yeah, sounds nice.
Maybe you could be my market research. Dakota Davis.
Mark Brennan. Nice to meet you, Dakota. See you around.
You can count on it.